टुडे वी विल स्टार्ट आवर थर्ड लेसन ऑफ हिस्ट्री, नाजीजम एंड राइज ऑफ हिटलर। इन दिस लेसन वी विल स्टडी अबाउट द डिफरेंट टॉपिक्स, बर्थ ऑफ द वाइमर रिपब्लिक, ट्रीटी ऑफ वर्सेलिस, इफेक्ट्स ऑफ वर्ल्ड वॉर, इकोनॉमिक क्राइसिस ऑफ जर्मनी दैट टुक प्लेस इन 1923 एंड ईयर्स ऑफ डिप्रेशन और इकोनॉमिक डिप्रेशन। After this, we will study about Hitler rise to power and how Hitler responsible for the destruction of democracy in Germany. We will study about the reconstruction program started in Germany and about the major policy of Hitler, Nazism or Nazi worldview, and how Hitler responsible for the racial utopia and how he discriminated the people in Germany. So we will describe the discrimination with the help of the topic racial utopia, youth in Nazi Germany, Nazi cult of motherhood, and what were the methods adopted by Hitler for his propaganda or for to spread his policies. And we will describe about the crimes done by Hitler against humanity. So first we will start our lesson with the help of the topic birth of Weimar Republic. Weimar Republic, that was political organization in Germany. In the early years of 20th century, Germany took participate in the First World War alongside the Austrian Empire and against the Allied power like England, France and Russia. It means Germany participated in the First World War that took place in 1914 and it came to end in 1918. Along with Germany, Austria also participated and they participated in the war against England, France and Russia. During this time, all the resources of Europe, they were drained. They spent their mainly all the resources in the war. Germany occupied the France and Belgium. But unfortunately, Germany was defeated by England, France and Russia in 1917. At Weimar, the National Assembly met and they set up a democratic constitution with a federal structure. So during the First World War, National Assembly, the name was Weimar Republic, that was set up in Germany, and this set up a democratic constitution with a federal structure. In the German parliament, deputies were elected on the basis of equal and universal votes cast by all the adults, even including the women also. First World War had so many impact or effects on Germany. As we know, Germany was defeated in the First World War. So Germany lost its overseas colonies. Whole war guilt paid by Germany. So whole damage was paid by Germany. The Allied armies, they occupied the Rhineland in 1920s, that was rich resource area of Germany, and Germany was considered responsible to pay all the compensation of the war, near about 6 million pounds. So it had very bad impact on Germany because its whole resources, they were drained out in the war, and Germany had to pay a loss of a great fine also. So now effects of war on Europe. The entire continent was devastated by the war, both psychologically and financially. A great loss was suffered by mainly all the European countries. Socialist, Catholics and Democrats, they supported the Weimar Republic. And the people who supported the Weimar Republic of Germany, those people were known as the November criminals. So number criminals were socialist, Catholics and Democrats. This world war has a great impact on European society as well as politics also. And soldiers, they were placed above the civilians. But soldiers, they have to live a miserable life. Even they have to live in the trenches also. Democracy, that was considered a fragile idea which could not survive the instabilities of interwar Europe. So we can say First World War has bad impact on the society as well as politics of Europe. Now we will start our topic, economic crisis of 1923. In 1923, economic crisis took place in Germany. And in this economic crisis, Germany has to pay a more interest on the loans which he had taken for the war. And Germany had to pay war reparations in gold also. Germany refused to pay and the French occupied its major industrial area, Ruhr. That was major coal resource area of Germany. So Ruhr, that was occupied or controlled by France. Image of Germans carrying cartloads of currency notes to buy a loaf of bread. That means in Germany, the value of currency became very low and there was increase in prices. Increase in prices is known as hyperinflation. So the people, when they go to the market to purchase a loaf of bread, they have to carry a truck of currency. So we can say that after this world war, in Germany, economic crisis took place, and then economic crisis, mainly there was increase in prices and value of currency that became very low. The value of mark currency of Germany, that collapsed. So we can say 1923 economic crisis had bad impact on Germany.